An airplane has hit the World Trade Center, and that's all we know.
Today, we've had a national tragedy.
American Airlines Flight 11 departed Boston for Los Angeles.
Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center.
World Trade Center has been one of their missions.
And we heard a big bang, and then we saw smoke coming out, and everybody started running out, and we saw the plane on the other side of the building, and there was smoke everywhere, and people were jumping out the window.
And now, if you join me in a moment of silence. Thank you very much. May God bless the victims, their families, and America.
Violence has spread worldwide and there's families on the street.
People are running, their hair on fire. People are jumping out of the World Trade Center. Jumping out because they don't know what to do.
But all we do is eliminate our future. Things we do today. Money is our incentive now, so
it's been reported that my brother John was the captain of American Airlines Flight 11, which was hijacked out of Logan Airport. I keep looking at the cornfield behind me, hoping that my brother comes walking on out.
People were on those planes that just began their lives like children.
My children are only 5 and 8 years old. I think mommy's still at work. If anyone sees her, could they please call us? Please look at the picture and call me. Thank you.
Walk blindly to the light and reach out for his hand. Don't ask any questions and don't try to understand. Open up your mind and then open up your heart. And you see that you and me are
again. I want to let you all know that I love you very, very much. That the plane has been taken over by hijackers. And then I said, well, we love you very much too, Mark. Let me go get your mother.